What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Sunday Drip, man. Welcome back to another banger, man. Today I got something special planned, but first we gotta go hit the eye doctor because I've been putting it off for way too long and these glasses are trash. So we're gonna do that and then we're gonna get to it. So let's get it.
Yes, sir. You see it, bruh. Let's get it.
So we just left the eye doctor, man. My eyes checked out. My vision's about the same, so it didn't get any worse. So that's good. And I picked out two pair of dope glasses. I went super nerdy this time. But I did get a phone call while I was at the eye doctor. We got a package, y'all. It's about to go down. Let's get it.
Got home, man. I had to open one of the boxes. I couldn't wait. They look sick, man. I got the truck loaded up right now, so we're about to head out. So let's get it.
I've been stashing these tires away for a good minute. Brand new. They still got the stickers on them. But yeah, man, I can't show you the boxes because y'all know what they are, but all right, so we're all loaded up. We're about to head to the shop, but first I got to stop at AutoZone because I'm an idiot and I forgot to order spike lug nuts, so I'm just going to have to pick up some little bougie ones for now just so we can get the wheels on, man, so let's get it. All
right, we got the lug nuts, man. Let's get it. Let's go. All right,
so we just got to the shop, man. I just unloaded the wheels and the tires. Now it's about to go down, man. So y'all stay tuned.
Got the wheels and tires mounted up, man. We got my boy Bransky help me out. We got my boy Harley. He helped me out. We better go get some food real quick, and then we're going to put them on the truck. So let's
get sir.
It.
Just got the truck jacked up, man. It's going down.
Yeesh. Yo. All right. So I know y'all been waiting, man. It's finally time. Let's check it out, man.
Yeah, all these motherfuckers out here talking that motherfucking shit. Let me guess what you is, my nigga. Sick.
Play me some Pippin, man.
Sir, it's another beautiful day, man. They clawed. My glasses are here. I'm hyped. We're about to go pick those up, and they're going to wash the rig, and then just see what the day brings us. Let's get it. I also got the mini wheeler in the back, man. Might do some wheelies later. Who knows?
Yes, sir. We back.
Yes,
let's
sir, baby. You see it. Got the new eyewear. Looking good.
Hey, we at my boy Jacob's house. He riding the four wheeler.
Look at my boy. Yeah. Yeah. Me and Jake about to take a little cruise. We're gonna go get some food, go out to Norris, man. Yes, sir. So it's the next day. I didn't get a chance to wash the truck yesterday, so we're gonna go wash it tonight. So
yes,
let's
sir.
Get it. So we just got to the car wash. I got the truck all sprayed down. I got the soap right there. We got the lather up, so let's get it, man. Yes, sir. So we got the truck all cleaned up, man. Now we about to put the special sauce on it. Let's
sir,
get it.
We just got the sauce on the wheels, man. They bussing.
Yes, sir. All
right, so it was a lot of elbow grease, but we got the truck cleaned up, man, so let's check it out.
Yes, sir. Look at that thing, boy. That shit bussing. Sheesh, that mother hard. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So it's the next day, man. There's not too much going on, so we got the four-wheeler loaded in the back of the truck. We're going to go down to this parking lot real quick, do some wheelies, man. So let's
get
it.
Just got to the little spot, man.
Yeah.
Let's get some wheelies in.
done. So today we're putting a lift on a 4Runner. It's actually my girl's brother's truck. So we're gonna get him sitting right. And then I got a bunch of other things I gotta do. I'm supposed to do 2 sets of drop shackles on some trucks today. I gotta go pick up another 4-wheeler. It's gonna be a busy day, man. So hopefully we can fit it all into one day. Let's get it.
Sorry, so it's blazing hot out here, man. Finally got the front done. I'll show you what I got going on.
So we got the front complete. Got everything in there, man. Got the new struts and springs. Angles are not that bad. I mean, they're kind of bad, but not bad. So, you see it, got the other side. Yes, sir. Right,
so finally finished up the lift, man. I got the front done. Just finished up the back,
yes,
man.
Sir. New springs, new shocks. Sheesh. Yeah.
Man, just got the 4Runner done. He just left. You guys will see it later. I'll show it to y'all once I meet back up with him here in a little bit. But now, I'm going to change clothes and go get this 4Wheeler, man.
Yes,
let's get it.
Yes, sir. So we just picked up the 4Wheeler, man. We're headed to the shop right now so I can finish up that 4Runner. We're going to put some 33s on it, man.
Sir. Just got her finished, boy. Look at that thing. 3-inch rough country on 33s.
Sheesh.
Yes, sir. Looks good. Sheesh. Little 3-inch. That's tough, though. I like it. Yes, sir.